So, let's look. Hat sie other coefficients? So, this is our whole frequency sample spectrum here. So it starts at 0 to n minus 1, and that's our x of k. So we know that this first one here, that's our DC. And then somewhere in the middle here at n half, so this corresponds to the highest frequency or the Nyquist frequency. Highest frequency. Which is the Nyquist frequency. So then obviously between here and here the frequency slowly goes up. If we have here an coefficient k here, then this is obviously a fraction of the whole range here. So if we So our frequency, what we are getting out here, k divided by n, this would be the normalized frequency multiplied by fs. So this would give us our frequency here at this point. And then here in the middle at n half, if k is n half, then obviously this would be just the Nyquist frequency here in the middle. So the question is now about what is actually happening here. So what frequencies do we have here? And these frequencies going down again. So these are the mirror frequencies here. Mirror frequencies of all the frequencies which we have on that side here. So in this direction, the frequency is going slowly down again. So in this direction, they're going down again. So the mirror frequencies, these are negative frequencies.